A shocker from Yamunanagar district in Haryana, a magistrate was allegedly assaulted by sand mafia for performing his duty. But even as the accused are on the run, police officials have booked 12 people under charges of attempt to murder. Here's a report.
Another shocking tale from Haryana. This time, a magistrate, Anand Rav, allegedly assaulted by sand mafia.
8 bande 4 motorcycle par aaye aur inhone utar ke jab maine inko tractor trailer karwa liya to inhone mere ko gher ke pakad liya mere ko pakad ke inhone tractor trailer ke aage laga kar ye bola ki isko jaan se khatam kar do aur iske upar tractor trailer chada do.
Goons attacking the revenue official only because he dared to stop a tractor carrying illegally mined sand. The police still looking for the accused, even as it has booked 12 people for charges of attempt to murder.
मुकदमा दर्ज कर दिया 307 का 332 353 जो भी कानून के अनुसार धाराएं थी उन मुकदमा दर्ज कर दिया गया. चार आदमी बाइने में बाकी अन्य हैं.
But even as the authorities hasten to offer the usual lip service, the chief minister still trying to avoid the multiple questions that remain unanswered.
The entire area along the river Yamuna in Yamunanagar district is notorious for illegal sand mining, which is still continuing despite court orders to ban it. And the incident of attacking a government official by the goons of sand mafia is not a one-off. Even police parties have been attacked by them in the recent past. Many say that this illegal business is thriving only because it is patronized by some very influential and powerful people, as this is a very high-stake business. With Yashpal Rawat, Shamsher Kant for Times Now.